hear a story from Ken Corsby, cricket game in the jungle. Sunday morning right after church, big, big crowd assemble. Donkey say me fuss, I batted, you know I love me cricket. Crapper sit down behind the stumps, he say all right, I keep in wicket. Giraffe and kangaroo at fine leg, snake down in the gully. Umpire parrot in the tree, he say all right fellas, are you ready? And he won, the crowd start to sing, very loud if you hear them. Hit the ball, donkey, hit the ball. Cover, drive him and make him ball. Hook the man like Kali Charan and put him straight in the stand. Elephant turn and pick up the ball. He say, I open the bowling. Monkey say, boy, the size are you? If you say you're bowling, you're bowling. Well, elephant walk about half mile, and then he started running. He coming down like an express train, the whole blasted jungle shaking. When he see elephant coming down, old donkey start to shiver. Red ants hit him a couple bites. He say, man, bat and pads together. And then the ones in the crowd start to sing, very loud if you hear them. Hit the ball, donkey, hit the ball. Cover, drive him and make him ball. Hook the man like Vivian Richard and put him straight out the yard. Elephant coming down like a horse. He jump up high and deliver. The ball come down like a thunderbolt and bust the bat into splinter. Liquid donkey, liquid crapo, liquid snake in the gully. Lick down giraffe and kangaroo and gone whistling down to the boundary. Tell red ants lie down flat on the ground. He say, Lord, that elephant crazy. He must be thinking he's Courtney Walsh or the man from Antigua Courtly. And he wants the crowd start to sing very loud if you hear them. Hit the ball, donkey, hit the ball. Cover, drive him and make him ball. Hook the man like Brian Lara and put him out the pasture. Scatteration out on the field, every man jack was hiding. Crapo lie down like if he dead, giraffe and kangaroo limping. But Mr. Parrot, the umpire, he said, all your hold some strength. Elephant, that was a no ball. Donkey to bat again. The donkey turn wrong and watch Parrot. He say, Parrot, shut your mouth. Your behind safe up inside the tree. No ball, me tail, I out. And he turned to the crowd and he said, very loud, let me tell you, all you are talking about hit the man, but all your backside inside the stand. Send some other jackass to bat, this jackass finish with that.
Well, I would like a clear explanation of this word that they call it breath. It's a source of great aggravation, and I don't understand it again. You see, friends should stick together in sunny days or stormy weather. But all the friends that I ever get, they wear in the raincoat, I get in wet. And when you're drunk and you tumble down, who spread this story all around the town? Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend. Thanks, the man telling you, boy, them clothes that you have out of date. I mean, you're a little bit short with the rent. Who telling you, boy, me, you have a cent? Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
anyone you drive with.
No, sir, not even your wife.
Well, your best friend go in the wedding, and you lend the car to the man, and you walk in back from reception with your steering wheel in your hand.
You love a woman more than the world, who always bad talking the girl.
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
But as soon as you break up with she, who picks she up like someone taxi?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
Your best friend get a girl in trouble, you're feeling so sorry for he. Well, the next thing you know, he borrow and go from you to support the baby.
Well, when you're dead before you get old, who drop in your put up in the hole?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
And I only did it from friendship, and I hope you appreciate it. Just imagine your misery if she did go with a stranger instead of me.
And when you have to move furniture, who suddenly get a high fever?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
And the same night in a party, who in the corner dancing funky?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
Well, your friends interfere with a woman, whistling and calling to do. And when she husband turn around, they're pointing their finger at you.
And when you kick in, you're like a stone,
who take a taxi cab and gone home?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
Shops once again.
Your friend is my friend, and my friend is your friend. The more we are together, the merrier we will be.
And when you mash up your motor car, who you hear laughing out, kya kya kya?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
And when you have to get injection, who telling people the real reason?
Is your friend, is your friend.
And if you're trying to organize a double date, never do it with a friend, because you will end up with some beat up old dog, and he will soon be a Loren.
And when the evening come to an end, who's saying, oh, give the bill to my friend?
Is your friend, is your friend, is your friend.
If I ever born again, tell you flat, I'll come in as a dog, don't argue with that. Dogs in this world have the sweetest life, no obligations, half dozen wife. You don't have to maintain a family and work like a dog to save your money. If you bite a man, your boss gone to court, and you ever see a dog paying puppy support, eh?
So if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. Oh no, 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 I want to be a puppy.
Yes,
if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
If you are a dog in a family, the husband to you is secondary. If the woman see the dog feeling cold, she take him in the bed, put the man on the floor. The man have a girlfriend, he come home late. The dog make noise and the wife awake. She cuss up the husband, you ungrateful brute. But she patting puppy head, saying, oh, puppy cute.
So if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. Oh, no, 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 I want to be a puppy.
Yes,
if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
And if you and a female dog run away,
and she end up in the family way. You don't have to take she to the altar. You don't have to change puppy diaper. You don't have no mother-in-law in your tail. If you keep a bone, you don't go to jail. You don't have no arguments with no wife. Man living like dog, dog enjoying life.
So if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
Yes.
If I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
A bow, you could be a fool and still get along in life very cool. Women will bathe you and treat you good. Every time you bark, they're giving you food. And if you're sitting down on the avenue as the ladies parade, what a lovely view. From Doberman down to Pekingese, the only problem you have in life is fleas.
So if I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
Yes.
If I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy. If I get a chance, let me tell you plain, I don't want to come as no man again, not me. No, 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 I want to be a puppy.
West Indian people pretentious, I don't know what is wrong with me. We like to believe we are Englishmen, Canadian or Yankee. You take a Trinidadian straight from Togo, fly him to New York City. And by the time he clear immigration, the man already talking Yankee. He suitcase full of pigeon peas, but he talk like he born in Los Angeles. Freezing in the cold, but he buy an umbrella and digging soul. So you see now how Rome wasn't built in a day, I'm sure you will agree. But put a West Indian in New York City, overnight he become Yankee. A Yankee will live 10 years in Antigua, he's still talking rank Yankee. But a Guyanese lived 2 weeks in Detroit, hear him, what's happening, baby? An Englishman will come in your country with a cork hat and a cane. And 6 years after, he's still saying, rather, going home on the plane. But here he West Indian friend, oh George, do come and see us again, old chap. And the fool only drinking tea, like his mother made him in Piccadilly. So you see now, boy, Rome wasn't built in a day, I'm sure you'll understand. But put a West Indian in Ontario, overnight he's a Canadian. In Ottawa I met a fella, a very well-dressed young man. He said, you know, I'm from Jamaica, but I spent a fortnight in London. When if we end up talking like Englishmen, when we live in England, how come them Englishmen in the West Indies, they don't say God, line and brother man? But 2 weeks in Leicestershire, and here they've been sentient. Oh, yes, super, super. And this clung in Westminster, I want 2 weeks leave here from St. Lucia. Will you see now how Rome
wasn't built in a day, I'm sure you'll understand. But put a West Indian in Nottinghamshire, overnight he's an Englishman.
Oh, but please don't get the impression I have something against the Englishman. And I don't have no chip on my shoulder concerning Americans. Just that the Yankees don't say Barbara is clever. And think about this also, you will never hear an Englishman declaring, why I just hug up me beanie so. Therefore I cannot see why, instead of today I must say ta-da. And don't give me no damn muffin, I grew up on cassava and green planting. So that even when the May
into heaven, put down my roti and say, walk me day.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
You have to know how to talk to a woman if you want to get their attention. Everything is changing nowadays, they even change in love conversation. Don't tell them I love you, they say that is old fashioned. You have to explain your feeling with original expression. So do like me, listen how to talk to your young lady. I love you like a gourmet love a frog. I love you like a drunk man love a grog. I love you like a toothpaste love a brush. Girl, I love you like a toilet love a flush.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
A woman is an amazing creature. She's so full of contradictions. But she is extremely vulnerable when you're using fancy expressions. Don't mind if you're ugly and you have an old motor car. If you sweet talk a woman, to her you're a movie star. So take my advice, talk to your lady tender and nice. I love you like a virus, love a flu. I love you like a sauce, love a barbecue. I love you like a dog, love a lot of trees. And I love you like a drugstore, love disease. Lady had a loving husband, he buys she a new Toyota. But suddenly without explanation, she take off with an ex-fella. She had all convenience and the nicest house on the street. But she gone with the sweet man, because the sweet man talking sweet. So hear what I say, you better begin to sweet talk today. I love you like a plumber, love a leak. I love you like a watchman, love a sleep. I love you like a hot dog, love a bun. And I love you like a priest, love a collection.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Now you may think I'm extremely foolish, but listen what I'm telling you. I experiment for myself, it ain't no cat in bag I'm selling you. But your constitution will have to be very tough, because once they hear the sweet talk, the women can't get enough. So take a lot of vitamins, turn to your young lady and begin. I love you like a tomcat, love a rat. I love you like a bald head, love a hat. I love you like a police, love a rest. And I love you like a brassier, love a chest. I love you like a virus.
Somebody bring out an alphabet just for West Indian. At first I thought it was funny, but later on I could see it's time we have our own version of this thing they call ABC. So I say A is for aloes, B is for boboli, C konomono, and tongues begin with a D. E is for eh-eh, and F mean I find your path. It's for guava, and H is for all your tail. I is for Irie, and Juk begin with a J. K is for Kanhai, and L is for Lucky Day. M is for Mommy, it also stands for Mango. Which means definitely no. O is for Oima and Pepper Pot, that's a B. Q is for Quarry, and R of course, Roti. S is for Sobers and Sapa de la Oso. Take the thing, take the thing. comes after Y-O. B is for vex like hell, and W, what happening? X, like you're Xing, and Y is a V with a thing. Z is for Zaboka, and so we come to the end. Now that is an alphabet for all West Indian children.
A man and a bunch of animals was arguing by the zoo. The man tell them, I am civilized, I am superior to you. The donkey say, listen man, like something wrong with your brain. Sit down and pay attention while I explain. He say, man, you just call me jackass and say how wise to be. But when I don't feel the walk, I ain't walking, no matter how you beat me. But a man will walk and walk and walk till he drop down with heart attack. So answer me fast, who say the lies and who's the jackass? And the Rambo to say, you just tell me how my odor offends your nose. But 2 days pass and a man ain't paid, he's smelling from head to toes. If Rambo had perfume and soap and powder, Rambo would smell like a rose. And that ain't no joke. So who said the lies and who's the Rambo? The man say, oh Lord, you crazy. Mankind way is the best. Look how I'm wearing my three-piece suit, the fancy shoes and the vest. And animals do not have motor car, and they do not have TV. The monkey says, stupid man, look, listen to me. The animals born with the shirt and pants, and the shoes and the socks as well. And we don't want no big motor car, gasoline expensive like hell. You watching Oprah on TV, and your best friend Oprah your girl. So please answer me, who say the lies and who's the monkey? And the tomcat say, you just tell me how I have no morality. But when I feeling romantic, it's one female cat and me. A man does have 42 women, he looking for 43. So answer me that, who say the lies and who's the tomcat? Well, the man getting really excited now, he shouting out angrily. He say mankind has religion and morals and decency. But the snake sitting in the treetop, he say mankind, boy, you're real dense. Look all of you living, you still have no common sense. Let me ask you, how come if man so noble, he always robbing another man? Animals live in the jungle for millions of years without one policeman. A man will visit the best friend and hustle the best friend wife. So you see your mistake. Tell me who say the lies and who is the snake. And the donkey say, man, you foolish. You just go and ensure your life. But then the maker decide to call you. Boop, the money gone to your wife. You in the cemetery, she and the next man spending all your money. So answer me fast, who say the lies? And who's the jackass?
Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay.
Well, I was drinking a liquor by the Accra Cabana last night. And a lovely young lady come and sit down in front of me last night. And the way how she sitting, I could see all she knitting last night. But then this lovely young lady turned around, she tell me last night. Boy, you could look until your eyeball drop out your head.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could tell me you love me, you could kneel down and beg.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could offer me money and call me honey.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could buy a Toyota, give me the key.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get. Ay, ay, ay.
night.
But then the bartender tell me she come from Miami last night. But every time she bent over, I could see Arizona last night. Boy, you go look until your eyeballs drop on your head.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You go tell me you love me, you go kneel down my back.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You go offer me money and call me honey.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get.
You could buy me a condo in St. Lucie.
You can't get, you can't get, you can't get. Ay, ay, ay.
Just as I was leaving, I ran into Evelyn last night. And she tell me she missed me and she boss a kiss on me last night. So I said, listen, cool it, I'll be back in a minute last night. And I went back to the lady and I whispered to she softly last night. Hey, boy, darling, you could put it on a plate with peas and rice.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You would offer me once, you would offer me twice.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You tell me line with silver and gold.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want.
You go tell me in the winter time you don't get cold.
I don't want, I don't want, I don't want. Ay, ay, ay.
Mrs. Macmillan buy a donkey to race him to make some money. Only trouble is the donkey slower than molasses. The very first way the jackass enter, well, that was a real disaster. Four donkey in the race, donkey make number 7 place. And the very next day, here where the newspaper had to say, Mrs. Macmillan ass run last, dead last. Mrs. Macmillan ass is a real jackass. Look, I beat the donkey. He wouldn't run, he very lazy. Please don't think I am fast, but I already getting fed up with your ass. You stupid like hell, I am experienced and I can tell. If you want to win in your class, you have to take better care of your ass. You only feed in the grass, no wonder you have such a lousy ass. Up the jackass so he could win. The jockey say, look, your ass too clumsy, your ass too heavy, your ass too chubby. My advice, take it fast, go and put 2 bullets in your ass. And now she begs like hell, Mrs. Macmillan began to yell. Listen to me, young man, I went and I put my ass in your hand. And you were showing no class, you ride only once, you level my ass. Boy, you is the jackass, advising me to shoot me on ass. After the jackass dead and buried, where will I get another donkey? The jockey said, let me pass, go to England and get a new ass. And as he walking out, Mrs. Macmillan began to shout, young man, I'm talking plain, tomorrow my ass on the track again. I will seek until I find a man who could handle an ass like mine.
Check out them days again. Remember learning how to ride a bike and learning how to cuss.
drinking coconut water in the country that your belly daily boss. And the first time you wear long pants and feel like a man. Remember when Ramadan and Valentine beat England. Hiding in the backyard smoking a cigarette. And when they give you castor oil, you're living in the toilet. I remember still, and I always will.
Time cannot erase boyhood days.
Remember black put by the corner every Saturday. Garlic folk at Christmas, ice cream on Sunday. Remember peeping at two lovers in the grass. Remember trying hard not to sleep during midnight mass. And the first time you get a chica in your big toe. And the first time you ask a girl and she tell you no. I remember still, and I always will.
Time cannot erase boyhood days.
Remember how you used to lie about how much woman you kiss. Spring jump on your bicycle saddle and you miss. Coming home late and sneaking in the back door. Remember, Frankie, were late cutting Laker for four. Remember the first time you tried to swim and you sink. And when you fall down, they give you sugar water to drink. Oh yes, I remember still, and I always will.
Time cannot erase boyhood days.
Remember how you used to be afraid of teachers in school. And the big boys used to tap your head like a fool. Remember the Phantom, Fu Manchu and Superman. Remember Flash Gordon, the Shadow and Charlie Chan. Remember the first time you kiss a girl on she mouth. Remember how you feel as if the back of your head will fall out. Oh, I remember still, and I always will.
Time cannot erase boyhood days.
I remember still, and I always will.
Time cannot erase boyhood days.
If you listen to people conversation, eventually you will have to realize
la, la, la.
Almost everybody sooner or later will tell you one of several famous lies
la, la, la.
And you hear them almost every day, east, west, north and south. Let me illustrate what I'm talking about. If a fella knew in a scene how he buys Penthouse magazine, because the articles are supreme, he lied. If a man in Manitoba in the middle of the winter says, you know,
I love this weather,
he lied. And if Joan goes to bed with Joe and he say, darling, I love you so, I will phone you tomorrow, he lied. And if a rubber check come from Frank and he flame it all on the bank,
he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.
Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da.
When you stop and think, it's really amusing, the big, big lies that big, big people will tell.
La, la, la.
Sometimes you want to say, who you think you're fooling? Look at you watching me in the eye and lying like hell.
La, la, la. And they know that they're lying, but they're lying all the same. And everybody play the same damn game. If some people come to visit and they spill curry on your white carpet, and you say, don't worry, buddy, it's all right, you lie. You forget that the 10th of May was your girlfriend's birthday, and she say, darling, it's okay, I don't mind. She lied. And if a woman going out the door saying, I am off to the store, go buy one item and no more, she lied. And if a man tell you, listen, mate, I make love 7 hours straight,
he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.
These famous lies have been going on for many years.
La, la, la.
You will hear them in Baltimore and in Lisbon. You will hear them in Grand Cayman and Algiers.
La, la, la.
And you may find yourself one day telling famous lies. Here are some that you might recognize. You know that you are hearing a tale. If someone says without fail, I just put the check in the mail, he lied. And your ex-wife in a party with a new man, lovey-dovey, and you say, it don't bother me, you lied. In a cricket game you're joining, the ball hit your cax on your shin, you say, I'm all right, man, and you grin, you lied. And if the woman take off the john, and you say, boy, I'm glad she gone,
you lie, you lie, you lie, that's a famous lie.
If a woman say, listen, Mac, I don't mind being fat,
she lie, she lie, she lie, that's a famous lie.
If a man in the airport swear, customs, I have nothing to declare,
he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.
If a hairdresser named Andre says, I'm artistic, I'm not gay,
he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.
If Clinton go on TV and say, Monica, not me,
he lie, he lie, he lie, that's a famous lie.
Them calypso really sweet, plenty rhythm and plenty beat. They have some great calypso today, but don't forget yesterday. Every solution accustomed to drinking in a calabash. They're cooking, they're washing, they're scrubbing, they're cleaning
in a calabash.
You should see how they're eating their sawfish and onion
in a calabash.
Some of them, they're even washing their bunion
in a calabash. In a calabash.
Ay, 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 ay,
and she tele,
oh lady, walk a mile and a half,
and she tele,
oh lady, walk a mile and a half,
and she tele.
Well, I'm waiting for this carnival, it's to jump up with this criminal. I got to arm myself with a big stick, any man I'm eating tongue that is relics, and I don't tell mommy already. Mommy, do tie up the belly, cause it's more the federation, it's war and rebellion. When they bumps me by the junction, and they come with
Mastiffy, Mastiffy, meet me down by the crazy, cut out, cut out, meet me down by green corner.
The old time cat and I beat them bad, and they come to change their mind. They gonna send them carrier with the links like fire, and they come to surrender. The old time cat and I beat them bad, and they're bound to change their mind. We gonna send them carrier with the licks like fire, and they're bound to surrender. I pull every brushy for she to hold me tight. The woman police must hold me tight.
And I do you know that for spite for she to hold me tight, tight, tight.
I pull every brushy for she to hold me tight. The woman police must hold me tight.
And I do you know that for spite for she to hold me tight, tight, tight.
I'll be my
Grande tomorrow night.
Congo.
Arima tonight. Sandy Grande tomorrow night.
Congo.
Arima tonight. Sandy Grande tomorrow night.
Congo.
Arima tonight. Sandy Grande tomorrow night. Sly mongoose, dog know your name.
Sly mongoose, dog know your name.
Mongoose walk in his white man kitchen, pick up all of them big fat chicken, put him inside him waistcoat pocket.
Sly mongoose, sly mongoose, sly mongoose, sly mongoose. Run your run, Adolf Hitler, run your run. Run your run, Adolf Hitler, on your run.
Don't mind what Chamberlain say.
Chair, boys, chair.
He's a surety when it clash with we, we have got conquer Germany.
Run your run, Adolf Hitler, on your run. Run your run, Adolf Hitler, on your run.
Don't mind what Chamberlain say.
Chair, boys, chair.
He's a surety when it clash with we, we have got conquer Germany. Rum, sweet rum, when I call you, you're bound to come. Rumbo, rumbo, glorious rum, when I call you, you're bound to come. You are made from the sugar cane. You are the best thing in modern Spain. I'm gonna send this scorpion to bite you, Santa B.
Santi Manite, blowin' blow, blowin' blow. Maka shante boy, you maka shante, rum and calypso. Blowin' blow, blowin' Makashante bo you makashante rum and calypso. Blowin' blow, blowin' blow.
Sometime I wish the wind would blow back the old time calypso. Sometime I wish the wind would blow back the old time calypso.
The old time calypso, really sweet. The old time calypso, really sweet.
A fella in Toronto tell me not long ago, women are right and you can any place you go. I had a little fella, well, mister, you insane. When they get romantic, go to women the same. Some of them like a cannon, one shot and they're done. Some of them again, they're just like a machine gun. The English woman must say, will you be much longer? The Yankee woman does tell you,
hey, what you say your name was, fella?
Vincent and woman does fall.
Why? Le belly?
Trinidad woman does tell you,
hey, hey, you're finished already?
Some of them just want to pull the hair out your head. Some of them again only lie down like if they're dead. Some of them just lock your neck and refuse to loose. Some of them just bite you like they cross with mongoose. I'm laughing as I tell you, but I ain't making joke. Some of them just like velvet, some like rope. The German woman does say, sass is good, very good, very good. French woman,
I want to kiss your face, not your foot.
Guyanese woman does ball,
putal, putal, putal.
Antigua woman does tell you, boga,
boga, boga, boga.
Study Kung Fu. They have their foot all about and they're leaving you black and blue. Some of them just want to make you an acrobat. Some of them again, they only know lie down flat.
no exaggeration. You will see I'm right. Some of them is once a week, some is once a night. And the Chinese woman will say, Aso, that I'm very nice, Aso. The Cuban woman, ay, 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 caramba, mucho. Saint Lucia woman was born, put it, put it. Major woman, major, major. Just sort of start to cry, blowing like a cow and only rolling the eye. And some of them again they're screaming and shouting out. You have to take your pillowcase and cover them all. Some of them just make style, carry your wrong and wrong. But some of them they just touch them and all fall down. The Canadian woman will tell you, hey, turn on the TV, fella, hockey's on. Dominica woman does say, but why you digging my onion so? Grenada woman does born, give me more, give me more, give me more. Jamaica woman, old eye, rock, stone, old eye.
A lady had a Volvo motor car in town. Just so suddenly, the thing break down. She said, I'm called for you, see, the mechanic man. He walk in with the toolbox in his hand. And when he check the compression, you'd see start a ball. Lady, you need a complete overhaul. Cause your gas tank plug up and your piston loose. And your carburetor ain't getting no juice. Your back seat bent up and your headlight low. And your oil pump ain't pumping no more. Now when she hear the verdict, she could hardly speak. She say,
but I change oil every week.
That don't mean a damn thing. You're leaking night and day. You have to get some bushing put in there. You're blowing all your gasket and you're busting all your seal. And I notice you pick up a nail in your back wheel. Cause your spark plug fall up and your fan belt slack. And your exhaust pipe, it have a big, big crack. Your oil pump wear out and your bumper bend. And your clutch plate ain't clutching again. Oh, my darling. You have to get a tune-up, a condenser too. You need a couple nuts and a good long screw. Your water pump ain't pumping. I have one to sell. Otherwise, you'll overheat like hell. You need a piece of water hose, 10 inches at least. And your gearbox could really use some grease. All your head lamp fall down, they ain't water scent. And your gas tank have a lot of sediment. Your radiator, it run into coal. And your back seat have a big, big hole. Oh, my darling. And your clutch plate clutching again. And your oil pump ain't pumping no more. I wouldn't lie. And your back seat have a big, big hole. Oh my God.
People struggling, we struggle, and we don't look for trouble, just ask around. But when outside faces from foreign places talk about taking over, we ain't backing down. No, we ain't giving up no monkey, and we
tree. Me a giving up no river that belong to me. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one grass, not a blade of grass.
This land is our land now, we're gonna make it somehow. We will bend like a bow, but never break. Our fathers came here, and they lived and died here. And we are moving from here, make no mistake. No, we ain't giving up no mountain, no, we ain't giving up no tree. We ain't giving up no river that belongs to we. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one for us. Not a blade of grass. We love the open country of the Rupanuni and the Essex River, daytime or night. Though we criticize it, this is our home, we love it, and we mean to keep it, we have that right. No, we ain't giving up no mountain, no, we ain't giving up no tree, we ain't giving up no river that belong to me. Not one blue sake, not one rice grain, not one grass, not a blade of grass.
Honeymooning couple was in a bedroom, packing up to go away in the middle of June. Well, all of a sudden, a big argument break out. Listen to the bridegroom, listen what he shout. And he telling to you, get on top, that's the way it must go. I am your husband, you know. And he telling to you, get on top, don't make noise, shut your mouth. That's the only way it will work out. Better get on top, ting-a-ling-a-ling. 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 Well, if you hear a commotion behind the door, somebody fall down, boop on the floor. And somebody shout out, hey, you're squeezing me hard. Well, this time the lady, she telling the man. Boy, she telling him, you get on top, that's the way it must go. I am your wife, now you know. And it's 50-50, so you get on top. Don't make noise, shut your mouth. That's the only way it will work out. Better get on top, ting-a-ling-a-ling. 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 Don't talk how they're grunting and they're breathing hard. Imagine me outside, man, I'm going mad. Quiet as a church mouse, listening to this thing. Well, this time the lady, she start to sing. And if you hear she said, both are we on top, that's the way it must be. And the husband say, yes, I agree. Oh, definitely. Both are we on top, don't make noise, shut your mouth. That's the only way it will work out. Both are we on top, ting-a-ling-a-ling. 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 Now I ain't no big man, ask anybody, but two of them on top, this I got to see. So down by the keyhole, man, I put me eye, and what I saw made me laugh till I cry. It was a man and his wife, and the two of them on top. Did you see them in this funny pose? Well, the two of them sitting down on top of a suitcase. Is a suitcase they're trying to close. Both are we on top, ting-a-ling-a-ling. Both are we on top, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
both are we on top. Ding-a-ling-a-ling, both are we on top. Close the blast the ding.
Oh, you talk about music, you talk about beat. Well, I met a fella walking the street. He had a mouth organ and a beat up old drum. He pick up a guitar and start to strum. And then the music start to blast. People stopping as they pass. Little children start to hop. The people only begging him not to stop. Hey, they tell him, play the ting, play the ting. Make me feel to dance. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the brass. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the brass. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the dance. He had piece of paper and he had piece of comb. He making it sound like a saxophone. He start to perspire, he take off the coat. He sing Jazzy Bell, he sing Rock the Boat. And when the fella take a break, people start to strip some creek, begging him to play one more. The fella bend his head and begin to blow. Hey, what a play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the brass. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the dance, 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 dance. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the brass. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Magic. He light up the town. He had about 50 people hold on. Then he done and he tell me, boy, I have to go. People only begging him play one more. I never see the man again. I never even know his name. He sits along and he way behind. People only running behind the man. Mister, mister. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the dance. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel the prance, 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 prance. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Make me feel. Play the ting, man. Play the ting. Spanish
man,
living in sunshine, I living in rain.
Man.
A good big guy and he's all Bajan.
Caribbean
Trinidad and of Vincentian.
Caribbean man,
I sing in Marley, I sing in Kitch.
Caribbean man,
and I win in medal in Olympics.
Caribbean man,
and my name is Katanga, and my name is Balgobin. My name is D'Souza, T-Roche and Chichaulin. Well, a crossing river, a crossing road,
Caribbean man.
And
fetching heavy banana load.
Caribbean man,
a driving steamer, a flying plane.
Caribbean man,
planting cocoa and planting cane.
Caribbean man,
a walking dentist, a clearing land.
Caribbean man,
a playing cello, a beating pan.
Caribbean man,
a walking doctor, a pumping gas.
Caribbean man,
a making movies, a making man. My name is Katanga, and my name is Balgobin, and my name is D'Souza, G. Roche and Chichaulin. I dance in reggae and soca too.
Caribbean man,
I sing in Sparrow and Super Blue.
Caribbean man,
I build in a hydroelectric dam.
Caribbean man,
I'm growing ginger, I'm growing yam. Operating in tongues, selling everything from razor to watchie Kong. I went to get a hairbrush for my girlfriend's birthday. Wong Ping lean on the counter and he say,
well, if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show like the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, better make a show like the Chinese plus. Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good. If you wanna get a very good plus, get a Chinese kind. Even living in the Chinese plus lasts a long, long time. Lasts a long, long time.
I tell the fella he mad. I say, Wong Ping, give me a rest. Everybody know that the English brush is the best. Wong Ping say, man, you foolish man. You may have been mistaken, man. English plus 5 minutes, the damn thing break.
So if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show like the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show like the Chinese plus.
Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good plus, get a Chinese kind. Even living with the Chinese plus lasts a long, long time.
Wong Ping tell me go home, take it easy, don't rush. Give your girl a shampoo and then hand she the Chinese brush. She bound to be certified, I guarantee what I sell. She'll bite up your neck and scratch up your back like hell, man.
Well, if you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus. If you wanna get a very good plus, you better make a show with the Chinese plus.
Chinese plus make a hard, hard wood, make a lady feel very, very good.
If you wanna get a very good plus, get a Chinese kind. Even little bit of tiny plus lasts a long, long time.
Well, there was a man with 16 chickens and all refused to leave. So he went and buy a big red rooster. When the chickens see the rooster, they suddenly gone mad.
if you see them chasing him round and round the yard.
Boy, if you see the rooster running,
16 sexy chicken chasing him round and round the corner.
If you see the rooster running,
16 sexy chicken chasing him, call him a murder.
Run, 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 star, Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go.
Run, 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 star, Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go.
Run, 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 star, Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go.
Run, 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 star, Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go. Man, the rooster galloping, he moving very fast. 16 chicken really have it going. Finally, they corner him and refuse to let him pass. Stand up. If you hear him blowing,
and if you see the rooster running,
16 sexy chicken chasing him, wrong and wrong the corner.
If you see the rooster running,
16 of them imagine. Fall if a mortar.
Run, 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 Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go.
Run, 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 Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go.
Run, 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 Mr. Star.
Go, kill, go. Well, they trapped the mister and they started advancing. We have not seen a rooster since October. We will treat you nice and bring you food. You will live just like a king. History books will call you the chicken Casanova.
But you see the rooster running,
16 of them and they're chasing him wrong around the corner.
If you see the rooster running,
16 sexy fowl and they're chasing him. He born of a murder.
Run, 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 star, run, Mr. Star.
Kokioko.
Run, 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 star, run, Mr. Star.
Kokioko.
Run, 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 star, run, Mr. Star.
Kokioko.
Run, 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 star, run, Mr. Star.
Kokioko. 6 o'clock next morning, well, they had a funeral. 16 chicken crying in the place. If you see the rooster, like the Prince of Madrigal, lying in the coffin with a big smile on his face.
Man, if you see the rooster running,
16 sexy chicken chasing him, wrong and wrong the corner.
If you see the rooster running,
16 sexy chicken chasing him, he born of a murder.
Run, 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 star, run, Mr. Star.
Okay, okay.
Jennifer, St. Lucia,
Jenny Fago Bakai Salakai Viva Peo. If you want to slam it, if you want to slam it, if you want to slam it.